Last 2 months, since mid of March till now, have been quite a difficult time for the world as well as our country. Gateway Group of Companies, we stopped our operations of working from office around mid of March, around 18th of March, everything started slowing down. And 23rd of March, we decided that the offices will completely shift from work from home scenarios. We were aware of what was coming. And good ahead of time, we were prepared to have our teams work from home. The necessary procedures, necessary timelines, necessary infrastructure was already ready. So the day the lockdown was announced in India, the same day we were fully ready. And within 48 hours, entire organization was completely aligned to working from home. VPNs were set up. Secure channels were set up, customer interactions were completely redefined, the necessary infrastructure needed for coordination, for go-to-meeting sessions, Zoom sessions, using a lot of other tools and technologies for coordinations were put in place. I still remember one in the night, we called for 22 project managers in the country to get online so that next day morning at 9:30, the offices could start and not a single hour of billing would be lost for the customers. One message was sent and our teams were awake at 1:30 in the night, and we had all 22 senior leaders available for coordination and implementation of the strategy. The entire team worked tirelessly for the entire night to get necessary infrastructure to homes of colleagues who needed the necessary facilities in place to be ready for a full work from home function. Next day morning, 9:30 sharp, entire organization was fully aligned. The tenacity with which Gateway Group of Company has worked over the last two decades, the focus with which we have serviced our customers, the kind of commitment toward excellence that we have carried in our every step of our way was visible in the way the teams aligned with each other. Under the leadership of our Group Chief Operating Officer, Prateek Mehta, the entire organization was fully aligned and not a single hour of billing was lost, or not a single customer's delivery was compromised in the last 2.5 months of lockdown. The way we have been able to align, adapt, engage, and deliver to our customers in these difficult times, it calls for a serious appreciation and tremendous amount of confidence that we have in each other, working as a team, standing by each other, and making things happen. The world's gone through difficult times. The current scenarios of COVID-19, the kind of unprecedented level of challenges that families have faced, a lot of people at all strata of society have faced, are quite challenging. It was important for us to keep our piece of business on track and find ways of adapting and helping and be responsible in the society where we live. As Gateway Group of Companies, during these difficult times, while serving our customers, we also went out of our way and we distributed ore, grains, and infrastructure provision to a lot of migrant laborers who were walking on the roads. We continuously supported more than 6,000 families and making sure that they do not have any kind of trouble. As far as business is concerned, Gateway Group of Companies, we decided that after 2 days of feeling uncomfortable and depressed because of what was happening, we were all worried about what is happening in the business world around us, we decided to take the bull by the horn. And we have done 43 closures. You can count on a single customer closure happen every single day. We closed one of the largest deal of all times, a 5-year multi-year contract, crossing beyond 15 million in its value during these difficult times. We have created necessary protocols in place that in case of emergency, how we will react, how we will act, how we will make sure that any colleague of ours who has any kind of problem is fully supported and catered to and is provided with necessary support at high speed. As an organization, we also taken all necessary steps for social distancing. Canteen facilities have been redesigned. Floors are being sanitized, lifts are being sanitized continuously throughout the day, door handles are being sanitized. new devices are being put in the office infrastructure to make the operations more and more touchless. Per se, be it the lift operations, which we are contemplating to make them touchless. So a lot of initiatives are being taken. Necessary masks, sanitization, liquids which are needed for hand sanitization, continuous washing of hands, counseling our people in the organization, making sure that we still do not work on full capacity. So almost more than half of the team would be expected to continue working from home as long as possible, which will help us in a very big way going forward, because people who work from home and people who have ability to come at odd hours to office, the offices are open 24/7. Processes, methodologies, staging, share servers, the necessary cloud infrastructure, the security infrastructure, BYOD models, work from home infrastructure models, these have all been initiatives which are being given tremendous focus right now. We can even see a good number of colleagues who have returned back to office. They're maintaining social distancing, they're maintaining necessary discipline in the office workplace. Continuously, the admin team, kudos to them, they have continuously supported over the last 2 months. Globally, once again, be it offices in Netherlands, Sweden, Norway, Germany, in all 16 countries, all necessary efforts have been taken to make sure that the teams and offices are prepared. So what we determine as an organization is to continue to do good work, is to continue to focus on our efforts to ensure that our teams are safe, secure, ensure that all necessary efforts are taken in. And the definition of growth and definition of being successful in this market, and to make sure that our teams are happier, our customers are successful, continues to stay as our top priority. Good luck, stay safe, and thank you very much.